I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers.
See you later. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload. Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
Easy. She's not. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard. You hear that?
Shh, shh.
Yeah.
all of them.
Let's hope so.
Back into the city. Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. Fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You can do that.
You got love your puppy back.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Shit, not going through here. Hey, boost me up. Over here, Joel. More Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Hey, consolidate the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting closer.
You hear something?
I think it came from over there.
Get her!
Over here! Over here!
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah. All right. Come on. The docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. Son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this.
Contacts in the north, contacts in the south. I don't know if he's left out there to sell it.
You're insane.
Going outside the wall is suicide.
Well, plenty of the other smugglers do it.
I like watching you work. Want to talk, Robert?
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
And go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert. Through you,
Joel. This way. We almost got him. Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck.
Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who has our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look. They're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here? Business. You aren't looking so hot. Where's Robert? I needed him alive. The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back, and then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here.
They
now.
Get away.
You want this thing? You gotta move. Through here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
Go around and get the other.
Whatever.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her! Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
Ellie.
Idea.
Him? How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you, too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.